Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to part 11 of my Let's Playthrough. Continuing forward and moving on. I'm just back where I started. Okay, what's up this ladder then? So what am I missing here? So now I'm lost again. Did I miss something? I did miss something. See, look at that. Looks like I got permanent poison status. Hammer skill. Iron impact. Ladder there. I feel like I've been there before. Oh no, there's a chest up there, okay. Let's keep on climbing. I got a bunch of memories. And as unravel finesse the better. I should be near a boss now. I would assume I'm near a boss. Hold on, this is not the A. I mean, I'm happy with my damage. I just want more health. You know what? I have a bunch of memories, don't I? Oh, that's actually interesting. But I lose stats, that's why I don't like it. Veltha's repop. The door? It is. Let's see what this is. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Wave of Ardore. Alright, let's see what you got for me.
Beast! Is the deed done? Who? What are you? I will not go easy.
See how poison does against her and a little bit of health.
Beast, is the deed done? Who? What are you? I will not go easy.
Thank you.
for a moment. Almost.
Almost wait for a moment. Damn, son! Story mode has me hard. Found me a hard boss.
Beast, is the deed done? Who? What are you? I will not go easy.
So that's phase two. Holy crap. I need to learn how to parry her. This is enough for us.
Beast, is the deed done? Who? What are you? I will not go easy. Your time draws near. Stay still.
Thank you.
worried for a moment. Almost.
Woo. She's a tough cracker. I'm dealing damage. I just need to be able to parry everything. And I can't waste a lot of my heals going into phase two.
Beast, is the deed done? Who? What are you? I will not go easy. Just know, I will never be subjugated. But you have piqued my curiosity. I guess being around you beats this dusty old tomb. And you're certainly more fun than my useless guards. Very well, mannequin. Our paths entwine. For now.
Veltha's row. Roll. Alright, let's go back and heal up. So worth it. Yeah, I'm just gonna pump up health right now. Get that 40. Then work on, probably getting my attack power up to 40, and then my defense up to 40. That was probably the toughest boss battle. Watch it be a thing right here, really. Yep, there was, right away. Oh well. This looks like a something. Oh, sick. Did I hear that? Yep. Sunken colossal bowl. Now there's another one here. What's this one? Who are you? Unravel. So that was just there. And then there's a stairs up here. Blue thing over there, and another guy over there. Lights again. coming. Okay, explore there. Go ahead and let's just let's just call it an episode. Let's go up here and see where I'm at. Guys, this right here looks safe enough. Alright guys, I'm gonna call the episode right here. Thank you so much for watching, and since you made it this far and you haven't done so, consider liking the video. It helps out a lot with the algorithm. If you've been watching my videos and you haven't done so, please consider subscribing to my channel if you find me entertaining, because it helps make my dream come true. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I am signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.